control on your time is very important. You might, as Umar said, you can procrastinate, but not always. Yeah? It's very good to procrastinate. You have such a hectic lifestyle, but everybody has a very hectic lifestyle, and it's not just me, or everybody has a hectic lifestyle, because you have more things to do than you can really do, right? So what are the tools and techniques to address those? Is what we will look at today. See? So I'll take you through some tools and techniques which are very practical tools and techniques to help you across. I don't have a list of, this is not a time management course where you would have a list of do this and don't do this. Because as you have seen the diversity in this group, some people do something, others do something else. Right? So I can't stop your personal choices. Right? He wants to watch cricket. I mean, I can only afford football, right? Who said football? You said football, right? Or maybe just basketball. Why? Because from a 20-20, which is 3 to 4 hours, to a 1.5 hour or 2 hours, to only a 40-minute game, right? So I can only afford a 1 hour game. So I can only afford, or maybe I, within that also, I just flip over, and then I say, okay, I'm done.
Yeah. The past many years, I've been watching only many
because
I used to watch stadium test matches.
Test matches, right? So we had that wonderful luxury of a couple of popcorn boxes in a day. So what is this? I have to. Oh, somebody is calling as well. So I have to look at the time and take you through this the content of the course. I will hold, or I'll give you a chance to introduce yourselves. You introduce yourself, then I'll introduce myself. So let's do it. Yeah, please. And I want you to cover these things.